Let's learn about the letter A. Hey, who is behind the wall? It's an ant. A is for ant. Let's see who is with ant. It's an apple. Ant and the apple start with the letter A.
A.
The ant is going back to his home, and the apple is following him. Goodbye, letter A. The next letter is B. Let's learn about the letter B. Who is behind the hedges? It's a bee. B is for bee. Let's see who is with B. It's a bus. B and the bus start with the letter B.
B.
The bee is going back to his home and the bus is following him. Goodbye, letter B. The next letter is C. Let's learn about the letter C. Who is behind the trees? It's a cat. C is for cat. Let's see who is with cat. It's a carrot. Cat and the carrot start with the letter C.
C.
The cat is going back to his home and the carrot is following him. Goodbye, letter C. The next letter is D. Let's learn about the letter D. Who is behind the fence? It's a dog. D is for dog. Let's see who is with dog. It's a donut. Dog and the donut start with the letter D.
D.
The dog is going back to his home and the donut is following him. Goodbye, letter D. The next letter is E. Let's learn about the letter E. Is behind the bushes. It's an eagle. E is for eagle. Let's see who is with eagle. It's an eggplant. Eagle and the eggplant start with the letter E.
E.
The eagle is going back to his home and the eggplant is following him. Goodbye, letter E. The next letter is F.
Hello guys, if you like my channel, please subscribe for more fun videos. See you next time. Bye bye.